Right, let's go over my genius plan once more. We convince them we're Stormcloaks, and then sneak away. No fighting, no dying. Genius.
If this fails, what's our exit strategy?
Now, what?
Gods, we're going to die.
Ye of little faith, well, what you learn?
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go?
Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute, let me think.
Greetings, fellow Stormcloaks.
Huh?
Thank Talos you are fellow Stormcloaks, and not filthy Imperial soldiers. Gotta be more Stormcloaky. Hail, old frick! Right, skull on the small stick? Small stick.
Hail, Ulfric.
Yep.
We're definitely going to die.
I am so good at this.
Where did you come from?
My mother's...
Prison!
My answer was funnier.
We were locked up separately from you lot.
I've never seen you before.
Yes, well, we are new to the obviously correct Stormcloak course. Again, hail, Ulfric.
Strange girl.
She's got a lot of spirit, that one.
Some would say too much.
Some would find my dagger up their backside.
Classy.
Done squabbling.
Don't you know there's a dragon attacking?
Yes. Which is why we fellow Stormcloaks must work together.
Very well. But watch yourself. I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head.
Now all we have to do is keep quiet, find the exit, and sneak away.
Could it be?
Maera?
I think it is.
Maera!
Cheese!
Not again. Did you even hear a word I said?
Cheese.
Careful.
Watch out for the oil.
Yeah. Don't. She's brain.
It's a slippery slope partnering with you. Don't worry. I'll let this one slide. You're not as slick as you once thought.
Shut your goddamned mouth, Hadvar. Oops.
Hadvar? I know that name.
Is that so?
Choose now to call me by my name?
This is all your fault, don't blame me.
All right, Snowback. Who are you?
My name is Skullnar Lardstick.
Smallstick. Smallstick.
I've had enough of you!
I'm sorry.
Not you. Those weasels.
Weasels?
Maera, no!
Says... another vision? Says the woman who actually believed we were Stormcloaks.
Pin them!
Sorry.
Oh, dear. Cheese brain. I think we're in a bit of trouble here.
Gods, whatever gave you that idea?
I had a vision.
I was being sarcastic.
Well, that's rude.
Hey, you lazy milk drinkers! Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand.
Time to talk. You've got 60 seconds.
Starting now.
I know you've never done this mysterious vision power, but we won't get out of here alive unless you give me some kind of hint. Please? Oh, that's never happened before. Feels like I got kicked.
Maera?
I'm fine. I've got this. We don't have time to argue with each other. The torturer, he's stalking us all. Over there.
So it's true. Bastard! You dirty...
Get him!
Go! Gods, no! Where We're trapped, cheese brain. What are we gonna do? Maybe I can kick it down. Okay. Plan B. Maybe you could try kicking it. It's a miracle.
Come on, this way.
I have to go back.
At least we can't be followed now. We're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. The torturer, though.
No! No!
Gods, I know. It's gonna be carnage. Best we can do for him is pray for a quick and painless death.
I don't care about him. I thought that bastard was dead anyway. No. What I'm upset about is my cheese. I forgot to grab it and now it's behind all those rocks. I'm going to starve to death. You may as well leave me behind.
Wait, why would you think the torturer was dead?
Oh, gods.
And why was he following us anyway?
This calls for one of the tricks in my book. I have no idea.
Anyway.
Trick number 5. A little bit of a blush. Wait, you distracted me. It's still the matter of my missing cheese.
Look, if it means that much to you, I'll buy you more cheese when we get back to one of the holes.
In exchange for...
Free cheese.
Because I am a respectable woman.
I would never ask. Look, I am a soldier in the Imperial Legion. Lest I remind you, it was you who disrobed earlier in the keep, dancing with all the bottles of wine like...
Got that image stuck in your head, huh?
Oh.
I'm just messing with you.
Never mind all that. Let's keep moving. This place gives me the creeps. Stick close. Maera?
I found a secret passageway. I reckon it's bound to lead to treasure. Wanna join me?
No.
Well, that's your loss. I won't be sharing the treasure. What a fool. I bet this goes deep inside the mountains. Maybe I'll find an ancient staff that turns water into me. Or...
Hello, friend.
Damn it. Not a word. If you laugh at me again, I will actually shove my dagger up your backside. Wait a minute. Where'd my dagger go?
You're gonna need it.
Yeah, thanks, Captain Obvious. What was that? Let's go find out.
Maera, no!
Seriously, don't be such a skank.